Allah says, سَنُرِيهِمْ آيَاتِنَا فِي الْآفَاقِ وَفِي أَنفُسِهِمْ حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَهُمْ أَنَّهُ الْحَقِّ. We will show them our signs in the horizons and within themselves until it becomes clear to them that it is the truth. Many people in the West had firm conviction that they are in full control over all aspects of life. But when things get tough, they shake and start to realize that there may be another locus of control. Allah sent a sign, Corona, to show them that He is the only one in full control. The very countries who banned calling the Adhan by loudspeakers did not object when hundreds of masajid broadcasted the Adhan through speakers and it echoed in the heaven of the heart of Europe.
Allah.